Welcome back to Star Wars KotOR. So, as you can see here, I'm in the Sand People Village. Slaughtered pretty much everybody I found, including the woman. You know, and I would have probably ended up killing the kids too, but I'm gonna see what's behind this wooden slat door. It's Griff! Oh shit, it's Mission's brother! Oh, this is gonna be a heart-touching scene. Oh man. Look, Mission. It's your brother.
You there. I'm a high-ranking executive at the Zerka Corporation. There's a big reward if you take me back to Anchorhead.
Griff, don't you recognize me? It's Mission.
Mission? Is it really you? I heard Taurus was destroyed. I thought you were dead. Oh, joy of joys, my little sister is alive.
I have to ask you something, Griff. It's important. I ran into Lena. She said it was your idea to leave me on Taurus. It isn't true, is it?
Oh, well, there's the truth and then there's the truth, you know? I always meant to go back to Taurus's just as soon as I had the credits to pay off my debts. But credits have been hard to come by.
You mean it's true? It was your idea to leave me there? I'm your sister. How could you abandon me like that?
Come on, sis. You didn't need me to look after you anymore. You may have been young, but you knew how to take care of yourself. Besides, you're here now. I mean, everything worked out fine.
That's it? That's all you have to say to me after all these years, after deserting me on Taurus?
Well, that and, could you please get me out of here? You got a tough-looking friend there.
Why shouldn't I just kill you? Mission probably wouldn't be too happy about that, but no, run off to Anchorhead. They're too busy fighting me to operate the turrets, just like I said to the Jawa.
Yeah, you can find your way from there, right? Can you manage that? What? Is there something else?
Well, I wanted to thank you, and, you look like you're doing well. Financially, I mean. Say, could you spare me a few credits to get back on my feet?
Oh,
you're
my
hitting
God.
Me up for credits. I don't believe this. Lena was right about you, Griff. We should have just left you to the Sand People. Don't talk to me anymore. Ever.
That didn't go well. Sis was always a little too fiery for her own good. She'll cool down in time.
Don't be so sure.
She'll be okay. We had our fights before. Too bad, though. I really could have used a helping hand right now. You may have saved my life, but I don't have a single credit to my name. Say, you wouldn't be able to spare me some credits just till I get back on my feet, you know?
Are you kidding me? Forget it. You're nothing but a deadbeat.
Huh. I guess you've been talking to Lena, too. That's okay. I'll figure out a way to get by without your credits. I always do. Besides, I've already got a job lined up for me. Krayt, the manager over at the Zerka Supply Shop, said I could come work for him if I ever get tired of the mines. Yeah, I think I'll go take him up on his offer. You know, maybe there's something else you can help me with. I need to talk to a guy first and set up the details, but if you're interested in a job, come see me in Krayt's shop. Goodbye, Mission. I'm glad you're not dead.
Oh, boy. Well, that didn't go very, very well, but at least we got Griff's brother, I mean, Mission's brother out fine. Oh, I just had a sneeze there. My bad. So, I think I have Bastila in my party, mainly because she has her father's corpse somewhere around here, and that's one of her side quests. Did I loot all of these? I think I did. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. Yep. Guess there's not much else back here. You know, I gotta wonder two things. First of all, are they gonna attack me now that I've destroyed their village? Or is that like all the Sand People done? Second of all, if I equipped the Sand People clothing, will they attack me? I'm gonna walk around in this clothing for a bit. See what happens if I just waddle around the desert without the Sand People clothing on. And if I do get attacked, I'm gonna don the other stuff. Well, there's a frag mine. Thank you, Awareness. I appreciate that. I appreciate you finding that mine for me dearly. Here's a marker post. Wow, this place is fucking huge. Oh my goodness. Jeez. Does Bastila have swiftness? Oh, they have levels. Okay. I think... Let me check what leveling them up manually is like. Treat injury. I'll do recommended for this. But... Let me see here. Now, what's the recommended for this? Master Jedi Defense. Probably wouldn't be too bad, to be honest. I think I'm gonna grab Improved Flurry. There we are. Awesome. And then powers. Let me see here. What's recommended? Oh, I can get her to get Stasis Field, so I don't have to do it. Yeah, there you go. It's recommended too, so that's probably a good idea. I'll accept that. Fucking awesome. Oh, she just has skill points to spend, so this looks fine. She's got a lot of points to spend, so that's pretty great. Ooh. She's been granted Sneak Attack 8. Holy shit. I really gotta try using her Sneak Attack at some point. I know I've been saying that, but it'd be fantastic. I think she needs a, like, Sneak Belt, though. Yeah, she doesn't have one. Okay.
Sure.
Try to keep that in mind. Oh, that's just salvage. Random pile of crap on the floor there. There's like some ruins. That could be fun to check out. I wish somebody here had force speed. Cause this might take a while walking around the desert. Have I been here? This definitely isn't the exit. Or does this go to the east? Let's see here. This goes to the east, yep. Okay. I'm guessing this is where we're gonna find Bastila's father. Yeah, there's a cave there. There's sand people there? Or is that humans? Oh, there's definitely wildlife to kill. So that's gonna be interesting. Like this little shit here. The dewback. Oh no, he's not hostile. Aw, aren't you cute? Look at you. I always love me some non-hostile wildlife. That's fun. Unless they turn hostile and try to eat my face, then it's not so fun. God, they look so ugly though. Look at them. Look at their feet. I think that's the most nasty thing about them. Keep seeing those posts, and I think that it's like an item to pick up or something. But nope. Not even close. That is unsearchable. Probably rusted all to hell. Pile of scrap back there. What is this, a swoop bike? There's some mercenaries here. Oh, is that a dragon? Oh, man.
I'm tired of waiting, Comad. How big can this dragon of yours be? I'm going in.
You can see the damn thing. Are you insane? Oh god, should we help him? No, he's probably dead. Well. Rip in peace. Interesting. So, I thought you preferred the solo hunt. I'll help. Give me more information about how.
So
how do we lead Banthus here?
Kunda di hotonga kun hunka bi. Wana kun bez ching palamule tonking ba nunotek. Tok ning chaka.
Well, I got some.
Kun ita hotonga. Ye king kuno pamule rachi kun. Slimo podona rundi hotonga ku hunka be. Runda di hotonga kun hunka bi. Wana kun bez ching palamule tonking ba nunotek. Tok ning chatukun ne mule rabes.
If it were as simple as that, you would have done it yourself by now.
Ka chi kun ita ho donga. Ye king kuno pa mule ra chi kun. Slimo po dona rundi ho donga ku hunka be. Runda di ho donga kun hunka bi. Wana kun bez ching palamule tonking ba nunotek. Tok ning chatukun ne mule rabes.
Oh, please. They posed no real threat to me before.
Ka chi kun ita ho donga. Ye king kuno pa mule ra chi kun. Slimo po dona rundi ho donga ku hunka be.
Ah, so it's a different, thanks for the info, I don't need you anymore. So it's a different group then, okay. Yeah, you gotta have a little honor among thieves, although I'm sure he's gonna backstab me, so. Look, I have your fodder here.
Jidabadawana nidibobo. Tong nabungsha nununya. Tong patukashmak talea.
Okay. You know, I am getting a little tired of running around like this, man.
Runda di hotonga kun hunka bi. Wana kun bez.
Okay. Alright, alright. Yeah, I got your fodder. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Man, killing it with mines, that seems a little, like he said, unsporting. Man. Look at that beast. Look at him. I think I might have to try to just go and attack it. Like, yeah, we'll be able to kill it. We've got a good group here. Chewed human. Oh no, that does not make me feel very confident. Hey, buddy. How do? Oh, that's a big motherfucker, isn't he? Oh. You don't even get to fight the damn thing. It's just like, nope. Nope. It's a giant dragon. You can't kill the damn thing. Alright, so. Alright, son of a bitch. Thankfully, I saved here. Okay, well, I'm gonna go lure the Bantha. The Bantha dubs. Do I really have to walk all the way over to each of them? And just like... vast, expansive desert. No, I don't want to go there. Come on. Come on, game. Guess I have to walk out this way. Alright, Bantha. You nasty things. Their tails must get really sandy. Like, exceptionally sandy. The Bantha perks up as you approach, obviously attracted to the smell of the fodder you're carrying. The whole herd follows in step. Oh, shit. This is a separate group. Different from the group that, I had fought before. Alright, so this dewback's gonna get in the way. I'm gonna go for these guys over here. While, stunning these guys. There we go. So I can deal with them individually. Yeah.
The force fights.
Yeah, this is going so much better. Alright. So much better than I was expecting it to. Oh shit. I think somebody just threw like an inferno grenade. Come on, just die, buddy. Just die. They did it. They protected the Banthas. Oh, I can't pick up their stabs. Yeah, okay. So, the things that were attacking me were a different group. Well, that's... Shit, I may have just committed genocide on an innocent village. There we go. Alright, that was a little awkward. But there's the Bantha. They're gonna waddle over to the Krayt Dragon Cave. Well, just do your part. Yeah. He is, yeah, no shit. Oh boy. Oh. Aw, oh, I feel bad for the guy. All he wants is some food. And he's dead. What a shitty hunt. I want more? Oh god, I could use more. I'm gonna need credits, that's for sure. Yeah, I want more. You will give me all of it. Respect the hunt. You say that and you just use mines to kill a fucking dragon. Come on, buddy. You hypocrite.
You're gonna turn on this guy now? This is low, even for you.
I don't need this from you.
You.
Listen.
Do not let your greed draw you to the dark side.
I already started this. Oh god. I'll cut you down. Let's do this. Oh. I got some dark side points. Hey, look at that. Let me slaughter this man. You guys aren't gonna help? No, they aren't. Ah, that was good. Now give me your share. Oh, Krayt Dragon Pearl. Nice. Hopefully that'll be enough. Oh, I'm cutting it open. Ew. Oh. What? What just happened? I don't know. I have no idea. Alright, let's go find your father's log, Bastila. We're gonna need that pearl. And he's a thief anyway, come on. He would have done the same to me, although he didn't. There's a crystal. I should feel bad about that, but I don't. Oh my god, look! Look! It's the star map! Holy shit! Oh, he was protecting it. Alright, let me save in case the cutscene, like, explodes. Oh, it's a chewed twilight corpse. I got some stuff there. Alright. There it is. The star map.
Star maps, ain't it? Kind of weird finding it in the back of a Krayt dragon's lair, don't you think?
The star map was an artifact of the dark side. The Krayt dragon may have been drawn here by its dark power, only to be enslaved by it.
Say, now that we've got the star map, do you think we can leave this planet soon? I've got sand everywhere.
Oh. Oh my, yeah, maybe we should get out of here soon. There's a tattered equipment pack, though. What's in here? A holocron. Oh, man. Whose holocron could this be? Look at that, Bastila.
How can I help?
Can I talk to you?
About my mother? I'm unsure. I seem to find it difficult to remain objective when it comes to her. I find that disturbing.
Hmm. Are you going to give the holocron to her?
Do you think I should?
Oh, do you need it more than she does?
I would like to keep something to remember Father as much as she would. I'll think about it. I should try and remember my training. I should be able to let go of this, but I can't. I don't want to talk about this anymore. Let's keep going.
Huh. All right, what about you, Mission?
Hey there, what can I do for you?
How do you feel about your brother?
Look, I'm happy Griff's alive, but I'm mad at him right now. And I don't know what kind of job he's got for you, but I don't trust him. It's probably just another scam. So, is there anything else you need?
Just okay, nothing.
Okay, have it your way.
Well, that didn't go very far, did it? Here's a Twilight corpse. Kind of thought that was Griff for a second. He somehow got here. Aw, man, look at the star map. Came all this way just for that fucking thing. Now, let's get out of here before the cave collapses in on me. Oh no. Oh, who is that? Oh, it's the bounty hunter. Oh, shit. Or not the bounty hunter. Sorry, the apprentice dude. Let me make sure I'm fully set up here. All right. Let's do this. This guy's going down. Dark Bandon.
At last, my search is over. I was beginning to fear someone else had killed you and deprived me of the pleasure. You may have defeated the pathetic bounty hunter my master sent after you, but you are no match for me. I have studied at the foot of the Dark Lord himself.
Oh, shit! Oh, it's been so long, I didn't remember. You were on the Endar Spire. You killed Trask. You'll pay for that.
Your words mean nothing to me, unless you wish to beg for your life. No? Then I shall try to make this both quick and painful.
Why would you want to make it quick? All right, buddy. You ready? All right. No, I'm going to try going for his minions first. I don't know if he can be affected by the stasis field thing. Which kind of sucks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to try to deal with his minions. Here we go. Bastila, you got to turn over here. Slash at him. Koob, actually, you should use a med pack. That's for sure. Or, sorry. There we are. Okay. Then kill this dude. Come on, quick, before he wakes up. Ah, shit, he woke up. Look what happens, Bastila. Look what happens. Oh my god, she has so many actions queued. It's ridiculous. Alright, here we go. This is perfect. This is, a bit spooked, though. Let me activate that shield. Oh, I think I already have one. Okay. Now, this should go okay. Hopefully, I can get a heal off before I die. Though. There we are. Okay. Everybody's back up to a nice, cozy level. Yes. I'll just keep beating on him now. To pop a wound in there as well, why not? Can I kill him with a wound? That would be amazing. Ah, damn, Bastila got it. Well, that's Dark Bandon dead. That's a second goon that I've killed. 3,000 credits in Darth Bandon's fiber armor. That should be nice. That should be beautiful. Oh, what if I can use that as a... with my stasis field? I need to check that, like, right now. Darth Bandon's fiber armor. Upgradable. Despite the unfortunate fate of Darth Bandon, this light armor remains a desirable asset for any warrior. The silvery polish reflects a pride in craftsmanship rarely seen today. Ah, that's not his armor. What the hell is this? I feel ripped off. I wanted like an awesome cloak and shit like that. But nope, that's not what I got. Man, I'm a little underwhelmed. Gotta be honest, can I upgrade it at least? That would be cool. Oh, let me check my quest log, make sure there's nothing else I have to do out here. Just talking to all my different people. There's a data pad he dropped. Oh, that's on Manon, never mind. Can't do that, that's locked off to me. Look at this, Basil's father's holocron has been found. Part of her thinks she should keep it for herself. She and her father were close. Ooh, baby. Either way, it's probably a good idea to return to her mother at the cantina, so that's going to be fun. A quest for the Starforge. You've discovered another ancient star map in the Dune Sea of Tatooine. As before, the map is incomplete, but each map you find fills in more missing pieces of the puzzle. Hopefully, once you find all the star maps, they will give you the location of the Starforge. I think I have one more. Then it's to the Starforge, man. Oh, I totally forgot about Aziz telling me where the star map is. Well, I don't need his information anymore, that's for sure. So, I think I have to walk back over there now? Yeah, that's a long walk, jeez. I think I'll probably just cut to that. Okay. I'm gonna go back to, I assume, the western part? Is this the entrance? Yeah, here we go. To the Dune Sea, I guess it's just called. Yeah, look at this. This is just... Oh, God. Oh, man. Well, those popped up out of nowhere. That's something I think I'm gonna try to avoid. I think I've slaughtered enough stuff on this planet. You know, turning my back on people. To be fair, I let that group of three pig Gamorrean dudes escape with their lives. I just intimidated them. I could have easily killed them. Very, very easily. And I really should have. God, I should have. That would have been great. But I guess I just gotta waddle back over to that gate there. I'm gonna cut to that. Fantastic. Fantastic. And I saved that dude from the droids. Just rub my face up on the gate. Let me in. Please. First order of business, I'm going to talk to Aziz. Yep, saved his Jawas from that sand people village. Ooh, my. Ooh. I think I should ask for more, though. I don't know what he said there. I couldn't read it fast enough. We have given what was agreed by all. There's little more. Well, I'm going to use normal persuasion. You know the rescue was worth more. Success, awesome. Okay, that'll be fine. Good luck. Any more of anything, I'll take everything else you have. 500 credits, not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. And I got some items. One items? Fuck if I know. It just said items. Who's this? Oh, it's a gate guard. Well, probably don't need to ever go back outside, which is so nice. Oh, man. That place was sucky. I'm gonna pop in the droid shop real quick. The place where I first met HK-47. The best person. Could I buy anything? Show me what you have. I'm gonna look at the computer parts real quick. So what does he have? He has droid plating. Medium and light and heavy. That's 1500, that's 700. So I could upgrade him with the heavy shield type 2. I think I'm gonna do that. I'm willing to splurge on him. Yeah. Buy this for HK. Hopefully I didn't have one already, otherwise I'm gonna want to kick myself. God damn it. Probably look back in a droid shop at some point in the future. Oh, there's ships flying above. That's pretty cool. Citizen of Anchorhead. I'm gonna check the... Who is this? Oh, it's just a trade officer. Can I talk to you?
No.
He's too stuck up. Let me check the place here. So we got the cantina. Swoop registration. I'm gonna go to the cantina. Pop my head into the cantina, see what's going on there. Hello, Ronto. Aw, you beautiful man. Who's not a man, but... Ooh, this place looks dirty. I remember this place. It's a patron. Hey, Junix.
Huh, what's the winner of the Manan Sector Champion title doing here, I wonder? Must have blown all your winnings.
You have anything for sale?
Zerka Corporation only worries about keeping their own stores full. I don't have much on hand.
Alright. Except for infinite med packs. There's the Gizka poison. I think I bought one of these already. I'm gonna buy one again just in case I didn't, and in case I want to use it. I don't think I'm going to, but... There's a server. Remember you when you were the ones that have gone? What? Well, I think I read that wrong or something.
Hello again. Could I tempt...
No! Fuck off. Oh? I don't want to talk to you. Jeez.
I heard about you setting the track record.
Uh-huh. I think I've talked to him already.
Keep safe. Yep. Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Keeping safe. All right, Helena. I'm here with Bastila.
Back already? Have you even looked for the holocron yet?
I have the holocron, Mother. I'm just not sure I want to give it to you.
And why not? Would you deny me even that?
I've never denied you anything, Mother. You may think I don't remember what it was like before I left for the Order, but I do. You were the one who pushed Father to go on one treasure hunt after the other. You loved living in wealth. You think I don't remember the fights? You were eager to send me to the Jedi even though I didn't want to go. You took Father away from me. And now this holocron is all I have of him.
Fool girl. You have a strange way of remembering things. That wasn't...
No. I don't wish to argue with you anymore, Mother. It's time we parted ways now, for both our benefit.
Oh. Maybe you should listen to what she has to say, Bastila.
You don't know her. My mother is notoriously deceptive when she wants something. Why should she have the holocron?
Is it too difficult to believe that I am a dying woman who simply wishes to see her husband one last time?
I find it difficult to believe anything you say, Mother.
Sounds like you've already made up your mind.
You're right. It shames me, but I find it difficult to let go of the past. I'm sorry, Mother.
I was hard on you, dear. I wasn't a very good mother to you. I know that. Your father loved you so. He wanted you to be just like him. He wanted to take you on his hunts, but I said they were too dangerous.
Yet you let your husband go on these dangerous expeditions.
I always tried to keep him from the dangerous ones, but he would have none of it. It was a reckless life we led. Always moving. I didn't want that for you.
So that's why you gave me to the Order.
What do your father and I have to show for all those years of hunting? Nothing. That was no life for anyone. Especially not someone as gifted as you, your father. He spent all his last years trying to pay for my treatments. That's why he went for the pearls. I begged him not to, but...
Your treatments?
I'm dying, Bastila. I did not lie about that. It's been a long time in the coming, and there's really nothing that can be done anymore. I told your father to let me go, but you know how he was. Stubborn, like you.
I'm so sorry, Mother. I don't know what to say.
Keep the holocron, Bastila. It would do me good to know you have it. This talking to you... This is what I really needed before I...
I know. Thank you. I'm glad we talked too.
Well, now. You said you had important business. And you were never one to mince words. You there. You take care of my daughter. You hear me?
Well, that cut off a little bit. Well, Bastila can take care of herself.
So could her father. That doesn't mean she doesn't need help now and again.
Where are you going to go?
It doesn't matter, dear. Don't you worry about me.
Here, Take these 500 credits. Jeez. All I have. Go to Coruscant and find a doctor. I'll meet you there after what I have to do.
But I already told you there's nothing that can...
Please take it. I want to see you again when we can talk.
All right, I will. You do what you have to, Bastila. You go make your father and I proud.
I'll try. Farewell, Mother.
Aw, that was touching. Glad she kept the holocron, though. She can probably read it now. Do you feel better now?
Yes. That brought me a lot of peace. More than I thought it would have. Thank you for urging me toward it. After all my training, I would have thought it would have been easier. Apparently, I still have much to learn. How can I help?
Talk to you again? Why did the council send you with me on this mission?
Why? I could not accomplish this on my own. I need the aid of others, especially one who is strong in the Force. The bond between us made you a natural choice. Besides, the events on Taris prove that the Force wanted to bring us together for this mission. And there is little left to chance when the Force is involved. Is that not enough for you?
And that's it? That's enough reason for you to accept all of this?
I admit, there were times that I wondered if this is more than just a mission to stop Malak. There were times when I wondered if this was also a way for the Council to test my own abilities.
I get the feeling that there's more going on than I know.
I wondered if the Council wanted to see how I would help and guide you on our quest. I wondered if they were testing me to see if I was ready to become a Jedi Master myself. And then I realized how foolish such thoughts were. As the Council explained, sending a Master in our group would only have drawn unwanted attention from the Sith. The fate of the galaxy is at stake. The Council would not risk it merely to test me. They calculated the risks, and in the end chose the only option available.
Oh, I guess that makes sense.
You must learn to trust in the wisdom of the Council. Your destiny will come when its appointed time. You mustn't be so impatient.
Oh great, another lecture. This never gets old.
I'm simply trying to help you and complete this mission, and yet you battle me at every turn.
What can I say? It's fun.
Fun? Fun? Driving me insane is your idea of a good time?
Careful. Remember your self-control.
You are a very odd man. Do you know that? I simply don't know how to deal with you. All I want to do is help you, but you seem determined to drive me mad.
I'm not so bad. You just have to learn to accept me for what I am.
Unfortunately, it isn't as easy as that, but your point is well taken. Come on, come. Let's move on. There's much to be done.
Well, wonder if Mission wants to talk about anything. No, I'll save that for the end of the episode. We still got plenty to do in this place, so... Yeah. Oh, and I leveled up. Oh, man. Oh, look at this. Oh. Oh, look at the red creeping up there. Oh, the red's creeping up. I'm going from light to red. Oh, interesting. All right, I'm going to level up here. What skills do I want to build into? Probably persuade. At least one into persuade here. The other one could go into either treat injury or computer use. Or repair. Maybe... No, I gotta do repair, right. Okay, I'm gonna do both into a repair. For, you know, reasons that involve a robot in my crew. Get okay. Glad I remember that. That would have been poopy. Alright, I'm gonna do heavy armor. Yeah. Yeah. That's pretty great. Heavy armor. And then powers. Oh my god, I got like... Oh, I get another power. This is pretty good. I think I'm gonna get choke. Force choke. Oh my god, this is amazing. Holy shit. I'm gonna be able to get force choke. Yes, please. Gain new powers. I have another power point to spend? What? I can get force kill. Alright, I think I'm gonna go into something else. Although that would be pretty great. I could make somebody go insane. Oh my god. Oh, that sounds awesome. I think I'm gonna do that. Oh, if I could get force insanity. Oh. Alright. The important thing is that I have force choke, and that's pretty great. Okay. There's a job right here. Can you give me stuff? Nope. Oh. Bastila wants to talk. Gasp.
How can I help?
Seems like you have something you want to say.
I do. I've been trying to come up with the best way to say this for some time, but... I suppose I should just come out and say it.
Oh,
the
no.
Truth is, I have come to depend on you. not just for the sake of the mission, but for my own sake as well. I'm glad you're with us.
I wonder if she's, like, torn between me helping her with her mother and father and me acting like a dick to, you know, like greed overtaking. What was that? I'm going deaf. You better say it again.
You're teasing me. You know very well what I said.
It's just that you sounded so pained saying it.
Did I? I am trying to be sincere here. It occurred to me that I may have been too critical of you. Too demanding at times.
Thank you. I appreciate the gesture.
I know my manner can be a bit taciturn. I know you must be getting sick of my lectures about the dark side and everything else. I spent all my years being hounded by my instructors, being told so often how gifted and important I was until I was sick of it. I remember when I was younger, I used to swear that I would never become as self-absorbed and stodgy as the Jedi Masters. It's ironic, really.
Yeah. Don't forget edgy, critical, and overly secretive.
Yes, well, there's no need for you to agree so wholeheartedly. Being controlled has kept everyone around me at an arm's length. Even those like yourself who are most in need of my understanding and compassion. Maybe it's time to change that. You deserve to know how much I respect and admire you. I had to tell you how much I care for you. As a friend, of course.
I'm glad you did.
Well, that was not nearly so difficult as I feared. Thank you for hearing me out. I feel much better. But enough soul searching for now. We should probably continue on with our mission.
Yes, we have to go talk to Griff about Mission's, Mission's brother about the job he offered me. See if that's actually worth taking up. Now, where the hell was the Zerka office? Did I pass it? God, where the hell am I? Oh, here we go, okay. Jeez. Oh, I can also turn in my stuff. That'll be good. Hey.
Greetings again from the offices of Zerka Corporation. Is this about bounties or something else?
Bounties, buddy. I want to ask about our agreement.
Yes, we're still waiting for you to return with the Sand People Chieftain's Gaffy Stick. I'll reward you well when you do. We don't have any new information on the subject. It's still possible that they have an enclave in the far south of the Dune Sea. And I would remind you that you did agree to do this task for Zerka Corporation. We expect completion in a timely manner.
Well? Oh, let's go back to the first questions.
Very well.
All right, I have the Gaffy Sticks to redeem for the bounties.
I see that, but do you have the all-important Chieftain's Gaffy? That was what you agreed to get for us.
Oh yeah, here it is.
Well, that is a very big headache that you've removed. I'm sure there are still sand people out there, but they'll be quieter now. I think I'll give you a bonus for this. You've more than lived up to your side of the bargain. Zerka Corporation thanks you.
But you want to give me an additional reward.
And I wouldn't want you to leave without this additional reward. Yes, of course I wouldn't.
Zerka may be a corrupt organization, but that does not justify us using the Force for personal gain.
Jeez, Basila, come on. Just some more credits.
Greetings again from the offices of Zerka Corporation. Is this about bounties or something else?
I have Gaffy Sticks to redeem.
Of course. You've done a good job for us, and I'm happy to pay you.
Oh. That was it? I want to ask about our agreement.
You have fulfilled your end of the bargain, and Zerka Corporation is grateful. The Sand People will be less of a threat without their chieftain. I will, of course, continue to give you bounties on regular Gaffy Sticks. Everyone helps.
Okay.
Farewell. Zerka Corporation welcomes your future inquiries.
How much was that? Oh, $17.50. Holy shit. I don't even know how much that was per, but it's Griff's here, so let's talk to him.
Ah, just the person I was hoping to see.
Save it, Griff. I'm not talking to you. I want no part of whatever you're involved in.
Okay, sis, I see you're still mad. Fair enough. I don't think you could help me with this anyway. It's more of a job for your friend here.
What's the job?
As you may know, tack glands can be refined to a very potent powder. It's the primary ingredient in Teresian ale. That's what makes it so strong. Of course, now that Taris is pretty much wiped from the face of the map, Teresian ale has become somewhat scarce and very, very valuable. Luckily, I know the secret recipe.
So you want to open a bar?
I know this guy. He's with the Exchange. Now, if I give him a small sample of Taurisian ale, he says he can synthesize it and reproduce it in mass quantities. Problem is, I need one of those tac glands to make the first batch. And now that Taurus is a smoke and ruin, the only place to find tac is on Kashyyyk. If you can get your hands on one of those tac glands, I'll make it worth your while.
Griff, are you blind? Can't you see you're talking to a Jedi? We're out here trying to save the galaxy. We can't waste time on this.
Please, you have to help me. I promised this guy from the Exchange a sample of Taurisian ale. If I don't come through for him, he's gonna break my legs. Or worse.
Well, don't worry, Griff. We'll get you those tac glands.
Yeah, I knew you'd come through for me. You won't regret this. You'll see, Just don't take too long, okay? This guy from the Exchange could stop by any day. I kind of told him I already had the stuff, so if he shows up and I'm empty-handed, well, let's just say I really, really hope it doesn't come to that.
You goddamn goon. Maybe I should just let him break his legs. Let me see here. Alright, have anything for purchase? There's a holdout blaster. No, I've been here before. I'm like 100% sure of it. I don't know what else there is to do out here. In this place. There's Sharina. Oh, Sharina!
You, please, have you reconsidered? I must sell this desert raid plate, but...
Why do you need the money?
We spent everything on my husband's hunting gear. We hoped that the sport would support us. We hoped. Whoever killed him took everything. All I have left is this desert raid plate. We thought we were so lucky when he brought it home. If I could sell it, the kids and I could get out of here. Maybe buy passage to Coruscant? I don't know.
Let's talk about this plate.
Will you buy it?
It's worth more than 500? Oof. I think I'll just take it from you. Oh man, that is so cruel. Perhaps I will buy it from you.
You will? Oh, thank you so much. Please, I know it's worth at least 500 credits.
Oh, that's a lot. Oof. Oh, man. Can I persuade you to go cheaper? Maybe half?
Cheaper? Please, it's all I have. I need the credits. Can't you pay the 500?
I mean, I could. But look, half is better than nothing, right?
I guess I don't have much choice, do I? I have to take it. It will have to do. I thank you, I guess. Maybe it's enough.
It troubles me to see you behaving this way.
Shut up, Bastila. Oh my god. Jeez. It's like a tiny angel pestering me constantly. Man. Maybe I can sell the raid plate now. Maybe I can sell the goddamn pearl things. I'm gonna talk to these dudes. Hey there, buddy. Gurk is through with you, and so is me. We aren't in the way, right? We don't want to, get mad or nothing. Your voice may be annoying them. Sorry, boys. I've changed my mind. I'm gonna hurt you. Nah, I don't want to cause a ruckus in this man's tavern. See you later, boys. I hope's not. Yeah, that would be bad. It's the fucking goon squad over there. What about you? You want to buy it?
I heard what you did out on the dunes. I'm impressed. I'd never have thought a tenderfoot like you could bring down a dragon.
You said you were a hunter.
Again?
Do you want to buy a plate? No? Okay.
Yep.
Alright. See you later. No. I might have killed the only guy that wanted to actually buy the plate. I think this guy's a Pazak player. Yeah. Well, we've got a fucking raid plate. I don't know what to do with it. Yeah. Yeah, I have something to sell you. $500. I have a dragon pearl to sell instead. Oof, I could sell the raid plate for another 500. But do I need the 500, I would make a profit of 250 because I only, you know, gave her half its price. But let me see what this Dragon Pearl goes for. Oh, I can just sell it, can't I? Yeah. Show sell list. Oh, how am I gonna find the damn thing? Come on, man. Oh, man. I can sell all these race bonds for 60 credits each. That's ridiculous. Holy shit. That's like thousands of credits right there. Oh, man. That's amazing. I'm gonna go up to like 22,000 just for the fun of it. Oh, look at that. That's amazing. Holy crap. Well, yeah, I don't see my pearl. Maybe I lost it somewhere. Oh, here it is. The Dragon Pearl. 625, not too bad. Oh, I can upgrade my lightsaber with it, though. Refractory qualities. Oh, fucking hell. No, I'll just hold on to it, then. Jeez, if I can upgrade my lightsaber with it, that would be great. Here's a scope. Oh, that's sell. No, I would want to buy the scope, actually. Oh, he has a scope. Cool. Buy a scope, why not? Alright, close that. And I should probably sell this plate. Yeah. Might as well sell it. Yeah, that'll do nicely. Okay, that's it for now. There's the 500 credits. Made a nice profit off of that lady. Gave her enough credits to get to Coruscant, too. So, she'll be fine. I'm sure of it. Oh, God. Now, before I go out there, I'm gonna check my journal. No, I guess that's everything on this planet. Don't have any more quests to do. And the only thing on here so far seems to be Mission's brother. Have to bring attack gland from Kashyyyk. So, guess that's gonna be the next place I go. I'm gonna go into the docking bay real quick here, though. It's gonna be nice to get off this damn ball of sand. That'll be fantastic. There's a pouch I can steal from. Ooh, very nice. So, customs officer.
Welcome back.
Alright. Yeah, I don't need anything. I was trying to look for an option to ask him about the Gizka that they dropped up on my ship. I need to deal with those eventually, that's for sure. That's for darn sure. Well. Oh, look at that beautiful man. Let me check out what this pearl is all about here. Take a look at my lightsaber first. Upgrade item. And I had a Nextor in here, but what about this? So the Nextor, attack bonus of 1, keen. Okay, and the pearl is attack bonus of 3, energy damage bonus. Nice. I'm gonna equip that instead. The Rubat, attack 1, damage 1. I think I'm gonna equip the Nextor in the other side of that then. Only got these colors still. There we are. Oh, listen to that. That's great. And I don't know if I'll equip the other one to Bastila because I don't really bring her along, or I don't plan to bring her along on Kashyyyk. I think I'm probably going to bring HK and that furry dude. I don't quite remember his name. The Wookiee? I don't know. That could be fun. Yeah, we'll see. Oh, I could turn this into purple, maybe. That could be cool. But, you know, I think keeping it red would be nice. Let me see if I can upgrade... Oh, Darth Bandon's armor. Nice, I can. Oh, now I have immunity to mind affecting. That is fantastic when I have this. Let me, oh my god. Let me take that off. Put it on this instead. Here we are. Oh, baby. This is going to be fantastic. Alright, so I'm going to end the episode here. I think next episode we're going to fly off to Kashyyyk. I would... Oh god, you know, maybe I should talk to the people around the ship here. See if they have anything interesting to say. You know what, give me a second. I'm gonna check my hard drive space, see if I actually have enough space to do that. And if I do, I'll do that, so I will be right back. Okay, so even though I have recorded for about an hour in this video, I do want to talk to everybody just a little bit. I think I'm going to save HK for next episode, though, so I can really dig into him, because I really want to talk to him. But I'm going to start off with Juhani here.
How may I be of assistance to you, Padawan?
I was wondering if we could talk.
What is it you would like to speak to me about?
Tell me more about your past.
Well, I suppose I have not talked very much about the Jedi I met back home. They, all of them, were so very invigorating.
Invigorating?
They were so very alive. So full of hope and energy and zeal. In retrospect, I can see it was a little bit tragic.
What do you mean?
Those Jedi were going to fight the Mandalorians just after they had invaded. Many of those Jedi perished in the fighting. But to us, they seemed invincible. Especially their leader, who they talked about all the time. Paragons of light and justice, sweeping away all iniquity before them. It was like looking at gods.
But the Jedi are not gods.
I know that. I was using poetic license. But those Jedi, they were enthralling. Everyone wanted just to touch them. Some people thought it would bring them luck. Not that the peace they brought lasted very long.
Oh, jeez. What happened?
The Jedi left. The people grew complacent. Those who had been wronged saw their chance at revenge. And so the cycle continues. The oppressed become the new generation of oppressors. The human oppressed, that is. The non-humans were never treated well in any case. We felt the brunt of both administrations.
All species are capable of intolerance.
Yes. But humans seem the most pervasive, the most consistent. They took their frustrations and hates out on us because the people they wanted had already fled or were too well protected. But no one looks out for the injustices we suffered. Oh, no, but I am sorry. I should not have outbursts like that.
Such anger can lead to the dark side.
I know. And I must be ever careful that I do not fall back into those ways again. I thank you for your support. My outburst was uncalled for, but you did not lash back at me. You are a much better Jedi than I, it would seem. But let us not speak more of this now. We should continue on our journey. Perhaps later we will talk again.
All right. Thanks for the talk. What about you, Gizka? Zalbar, that's what his name was. You want to talk about something? You have anything more to say about yourself, Zalbar? The life debt. You don't trust me? Well, you'll have to tell me more eventually. Okay. Maybe we'll talk later. Very well. Oh, Karth. Hey, Karth.
Yes, what's on your mind?
That's a fantastic looking mask, and I want it. We didn't end our last discussion very well.
I'm not very good at this. I know I owe you an apology. More than one, probably. I was just so desperate to finally face Saul directly in the Battle over Terrace. And now the Jedi have us looking for these star maps. I know this mission is important, it's just, I feel a bit useless. I mean, I can fight, sure, but I'm no Jedi. All this feels completely out of my league.
Why don't you return to the front lines, then?
Because this is more important. This may really finally make a difference. I suppose even if I can't figure out everything that's going on, I still want to help if I can. I just hate not knowing what's going on and feeling this helpless. But I shouldn't have taken that out on you. I've been a royal pain in the backside, haven't I?
You sure have.
Well, I guess I should be at least a little pleased that I haven't lost my touch. So, I'm sorry. Will you accept my apology?
Only if you agree to work with me for once.
Done. Let's get underway then, shall we, partner?
Aw, man. Aw, man. Good old Krayt.
Yes, what's on your mind?
Do you know if anything can be done about all these Giska?
I'm not really sure.
Oh, so much for working together.
How can I help?
You curious about something?
Am I so transparent? I suppose I shouldn't be surprised, considering our bond. Yes, there is something I would like to ask, if you'll permit it.
Do I have a choice?
Don't even start with that. You're the one who asked. I wasn't even going to say anything. But now that you've brought it up, I see I shouldn't have waited as long as I have. In our time together, I've been watching you. You are a true servant of the light. You follow the tenets of the Jedi Order despite the lore of the dark side. And with so little training, for me, it has always been a constant battle. Don't you find it difficult at all? You make it seem so easy. Or is that only an illusion?
I don't really think about it much.
You don't? Sometimes I find it is nearly all I can think of. I have never found the Jedi training easy to master. I've always struggled for control over my passions. I've always been too quick to anger, too quick to get involved. My instructors constantly berated me for it. I've often dreamed that I might be able to confront Darth Malak myself. I dream I can use all this power I have to kill him and stop all the death and destruction. I just think about all the evil that the Sith have caused, and I get so furious. Yet we are told that these feelings are the path to the dark side.
Are you saying you don't believe in the corruption of the dark side?
I don't know. Would the power I use to kill Darth Malak be too tempting to keep using? Would I become the kind of evil I want to destroy? The very thought that I could become as evil as Malak, I just can't fathom it. It just doesn't seem possible. I mean, how could I... No. Wait, I'm sorry. I shouldn't even be asking you this. The Jedi teachings are clear. Who am I to question them? And even worse, who am I to try and make you question them?
What?
These are dangerous thoughts. The indulgence of a vain mind. Please, forget I ever mentioned this. Let's just return to our mission.
Okay. I wanted to talk to her about that holocron, actually. Where is mission? I don't want to make this episode go on for too long, because I don't want people to see, like, an hour and a half long part in their inbox and be like, what the fuck? How am I going to spend an hour and a half of my life dedicated to this goon? Oh, it's Candorous.
Yeah, what do you want?
I totally forgot about you. You're amazing. You have any more amazing war stories?
I don't have as many strange stories like the last one I told you, but I do have a couple about me and the stuff I've done. In one battle above the world of Althea, my unit managed to defeat a force of Althea 10 times our own size. That battle gained me command of an entire subsect of my clan.
Damn, tell me this story.
For 5 days, they had managed to hold off our forces, keeping us to the outer rings of their world, preventing us from attacking it directly. My task was to assault one of their flanks with a false attack. The Althea would be drawn out by the units I had sent in. Once they had surrounded those units, the bulk of my forces would attack from the rear and defeat them in detail.
Let me guess, you won?
Things didn't go as I had planned. I saw an opening, a mistake they had made in the disposition of their forces, and took it. While fending off our main force, they had let their fleet split in two. The center of their entire fleet was left exposed. I turned my forces and assaulted the center of their fleet, decimating them.
My God, you were a great warrior, Candorous.
Their slow, ponderous ship could not turn to face us without being overwhelmed. The command vessels were destroyed in seconds. Their ranks were thrown into chaos. It was amusing to watch the surviving ships scatter and flee. Several even tried to dive through the plane of the rings to escape us. They were shredded by the rings, or crashed into rocks, or were destroyed by our forces as we pursued them. Warriors do not flee from a battle if they are losing. They fight to the end, as we did against your Jedi Revan. Another time, maybe, I'll tell you about how the war with the Republic went. For now, let's just get on with things. Is there something else you want to know?
No. I think I'm good.
Your choice. I'm here if you want something done right.
Thank you for the amazing story. It's always a good time. It's always a good time. Hey, Mission.
Hey there. What can I do for you?
I want to talk to you about your brother.
I'm worried about Griff and his latest plan. I got a bad feeling about it. He doesn't know anything about brewing Teresian ale, and now he's got himself mixed up with the exchange. Sometimes Griff can be so stupid. Part of me just wants to let him get what's coming to him.
These are so extreme options right here. Either you can't turn your back on your brother, or you set it, Mission. Let the exchange take care of him. You can't turn your back on your own brother, Mission. Come on.
Why not? He turned his back on me. He abandoned me on Terrace, so maybe I should just leave him high and dry now. Maybe a couple broken kneecaps will do him some good. Maybe that's just the kind of jolt he needs to turn his life around. Only, what if they do something worse? They might kill him. I don't want him to die. He doesn't deserve that. But I just can't keep supporting his crazy schemes. Someone has to teach him a lesson.
This is a hard choice. I can either influence Mission to turn her back on her brother, or coerce her into helping him. You know, I'm curious about where the exchange thing is going, so I'll encourage her to help him. You gotta stick by your family, Mission, even if they're slime sometimes.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I'm not gonna change him. Griff is gonna keep on being Griff. Maybe if we get these tat glands for him, things will work out. Or maybe he'll finally see the light and turn over a new leaf. I know it's not likely, but it's all I have to hope for.
Well, Mission, it's a very heartwarming story. But I'm gonna cut off the episode here then. I just wanted to talk to everybody in the crew, see what they're all thinking. Fucking geese kid. There's gotta be something I can do about them, right? There's gotta be something. But I'm gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching. Oh, I thought he was waving at me. Holy shit. But he wasn't. He was just scratching his nose. Damn it. But thanks for watching, and I will catch you guys next time. Bye-bye.